rest, we know, is history.
Snow White was only the beginning. Just look what came from there.
Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal
groundbreaking animated films came to define family entertainment. But Walt's considerable imagination couldn't be contained. He had an even bigger dream in mind. Much bigger. A dream called Disneyland.
To all who come to this happy place, welcome. Disneyland is your land. Here age relives fond memories of the past. And here youth may savor the challenge and promise of the future. Disneyland is dedicated to the ideals, the dreams, and the hard facts that have created America. With the hope that it will be a source of joy and inspiration to all the world.
Memories with family and friends.
And you might even say, it became the happiest place on earth.
Thank you.
years ago, Walt Disney planted a seed. And look at what his dreams grew into. Yes, over time, lots of things have come and gone. But Disneyland has remained a constant in our lives. I grew up with Disneyland, and I can't imagine my world without it. And you?
Gosh, I sure can't.
Walt put it best when he said, Disneyland is a work of love. And like all happy endings, it will be ours to treasure forevermore.
Celebrate a world filled with magic, where happiness is found around the bend. Where all your dreams and fantasies magically will never end.
You had the chance to do it over again. Do you think you'd do anything differently?
Well, if I had it to do over again, no, I don't think I would.
I only hope that we never lose sight of one thing, that it was all started by a mouse.
We hope you enjoyed World of Color.